Hey! There are some Discord developer badge updates. Now if you want to get the badge and not lose it, you have to run your bot and use any command of this bot at least one time in 30 days. In this video I show you how to get the active developer badge in your Discord profile and how not to lose it for a long time. I use some another bot for this. It will be working all the time, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Go to your profile settings, privacy and safety. Find, use data to improve Discord, and enable this setting. The next step, you have to make a new server, or just use your server if you already have it. Go to the settings of your server. Find here, enable community. Click, get started. Enable all checkboxes, and click next every time. Now your server is ready. Then you should make a new bot in the Discord developer portal. Go to discord.com. Authorize your account on the browser. Then go to the bottom of the page. Find, developers, click it. Click, get started. And now you are in the developer portal. Go to, applications. Click, new application. Name this app as you want. And create the application. Go to, bot. Click, add bot, yes, do it. Then you have to invite the bot to your server. Go to OAuth2, URL generator. Enable, bot, and in the permissions, send messages, and read message history. The invite link is generated, and you can use it to invite this bot to your server. Just go to this invite link. Select the server you created for this bot before. Click, continue, and then, authorize. Now the bot is on this server. The next step is starting the bot. Of course you can program your own script and run it on your PC, but you don't really to do that to get the developer badge. You will run the bot on the cloud. Go to repl.it. Register here if you haven't an account. Then go to this GitHub page. You can find all links in the description. This script is prepared to run it on the repl.it. It has only one command, ping. You can customize the script if you want. So, click on this link, run on repl.it. It will install this script automatically, it can take some time. Find, secrets, in the tools, in the left side. Make a new secret. Name it, token. Go to the developer portal again, go to, bot. Click, reset token. You get the token of the bot. Copy it and insert in the secret, in the value. Don't forget to click this button, add new secret. And now you can start the bot. Click this big green button. It takes some time when you start the bot for the first time. Make sure you have the same logs. Now you should run it for 24 hours a day and 7 days a week, even your PC is turned off. Go to Uptime Robot, make an account if you haven't it. Click, add new monitor. Monitor type is HTTP. Name is anything you want. In URL you should enter the URL of your bot. Go to repl.it, and copy this address. This is URL of your application. Leave interval and timeout as is. Then click, create monitor, and one more time. And now your Discord bot works all the time. Go to your server. Enter the ping command. All is good if your bot responds to you. After that you have to wait 48 hours. Then go to the developer portal, to the developer badge page. You can find all of these links in the description. And now you can claim your badge. Like the real developer. Don't delete your Discord server and the bot you created if you don't want to lose the developer badge. And as I said before, to save your badge you have to ping this bot at least one time in a month. You will get a notification from Discord when you have to use the ping command. If you ping the bot and you don't get any responses, go to repl.it and restart the bot, just click, stop, and the start again. So, I got the active developer badge on my new account, it was pretty easy. I hope this information was useful to you. Thanks for watching.